tilts almost. I'm gonna see pumping water to the other side.
Yeah. Yeah, look at here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It must be trapped.
Yeah.
See, it's trapped between the road and the.
Good God.
They need a culvert then, don't they?
I don't know what they need. They need something.
Look at the geese here coming up.
Yeah, and ducks and geese. Wait.
Yes.
Oh, it's a cute picture. It's to be a bit slower.
Yes, I noticed that. You press the button and it was a half second, so you got to hold still.
So the cottages are all up.
Look at this. He's pumping water out there.
Cottages are all sitting up, but here it's a mess.
Interesting. This is paved. So the municipality built this without two culverts. His window is on skids.
Mm. Is that for ice fishing?
Yeah. That's his hut. Mm. It's interesting. It's in the driveway. It's almost as if someone's coming all the way.
This is interesting. He's paved it to his cottage.
You can see this water here. Look at it. It's level with the road on the right.
Yeah.
Look on the left. It's 3 feet down.
Yeah.
There's not one culvert.
It's expensive to build a culvert.
No.
But don't you have to tear the road open?
Yeah. Well, they should have put them in before they built the road.
Yes, but that doesn't mean people do it. Look at it here, it's like a river. What you have to do is make your driveway higher so that you can still use your driveway. That's what they've done here.
This looks new here. What's
this? This is the
this
public,
is a public area.
We should go here.
Let's drive in and see what it is. What's here? Now we can see the water.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good Lord, the lake is low. Look at it.
Mm-hmm.
And that's not even sand. That doesn't look like sand. It looks like mud.
Oh, all of these lakes are muddy. There's people here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why I have to get out and walk and see what's here. See sewer hook up. There's water.
Water and electricity. Still, it's good. It's just like like the St. Lawrence. You have electricity and water. Tree dump only. Look at all the trees here. Holy moly. They all fell down. That I'd want to leave my trailer here. Got the snow still. Good God. No, I don't remember being here, Chuck.
Okay.
You say you lived.
I mean, it was years ago. Like 15, 20 years ago.
Francis and Tom and John.
The boys wanted to come down and have a look, so we went with them.
Nice little one. But there it goes up. There's no water.
Guess what I just did?
Side on the way back.
Mm-hmm. We plan to.
They've got downspouts. It's amazing that the snow hasn't done damage. Too much.
So what do you know? Where the other ditch comes through. That must have been the one that I looked at, but they've modified it. They've changed it then.
Yeah, it's been 20 years.
Where we stopped.